you wanna suck some wet ass pussy.
This dude named Michael.
Oh my god, your mom is so hot.
Hey, can you pass the salt?
Oh, yeah, sure. I can't believe you'd say such a thing. How's breakfast?
When casting asks me to attend a dance call.
Instead of singing songs with that Broadway musicals filter, because I'm not doing that unless you pay me, I'm going to just tell you what parts I'd like to play in those shows instead. I'm hoping they're good shows, otherwise this is going to be a slight issue, probably. West Side. I can't really be anyone in West Side. Might be quite questionable casting, to be honest. Oklahoma. I would like to be the exclamation mark. I think I'd be great in that role. Hairspray. Oh, I'd like to be Mr. Pinky. Again, I'd like to be the male authority figure in Hairspray. See, it's not with the main roles that are the best parts, let's be honest here. Cinderella. Oh, I'd like to be an ugly stepsister. Someone horrible. Cinderella's a bit of a wet wipe of a character sometimes. She can be, if she's played badly. Dear Evan Hansen. I'd like to not be in this. I need a classic. I need a classic musical to keep me going. Oh, I would probably be a rock. I need a Sondheim. I'm still waiting for a Sondheim. Come on. Beetlejuice. I'd be that weird, like, snake thing that comes on. See, it's hard. I can't remember what parts are in what shows, to be honest. Newsies. I'd be a Newsies boy. I would not be able to sing Santa Fe. Not many people can, let's be honest here. The Lion King. Again, I don't know what parts are really there in The Lion King for me. I could be a bit of grass. Come on. Give me something. Give me something with a good part. Oh, I've had that one already. I'd have to be the slipper this time round. Give me Into the Woods. I don't think it's even on there, to be honest. Anything Goes. Reno Sweeney. All day, every day. My mum played Reno Sweeney in Anything Goes, so it's somewhere deep down inside me. Oh, they want me to play again. That's nice. After my two sold-out runs as Reno Sweeney in Anything Goes, what am I going to be doing? Cabaret. Oh, I'd love to be the MC, to be honest. And to round out my career after I've played the MC, we're going into Legally Blonde, I would want to be the dog. Who doesn't want to be the dog?
I'm trying out for Jack Kelly, thank you. What part am I? Tenor? Like, what? Okay. We got my Petersburg, Wave Through a Window, Giants in the Sky, Santa Fe. I'll just sing Santa Fe because it's just from the show. Like, yeah, I'm just going to sing Santa Fe, thank you. Yeah. I've got nothing if I ain't got Santa. No, I did not use falsetto. That was chest voice. I don't know what you guys were hearing. I sang the note. Like, usually I just warm up before I get into the high note. So I'm sick. I can't sing that right now. I think I would know what voice part I am, okay? Like, no, I'm not a baritone, okay? Like, do you think? No. Clearly, this audition room does not deserve my talent. I'll take my tenor voice part elsewhere. Thank you.
I am in Spain without the A.
You're in Spin?
Wait! I'm spinning like a...
Yeah, that's right! Yeah!
He's talking some sense.
Yeah.
We need to put our heads together and show him who's boss! You tricked us.
You can't go there alone!
You'll drown!
Now, is it true that, speaking about being around kids your age, is it true that the Broadway kids that are sort of younger, there's one playground you all would go and hang out at?
Yes.
So when would you go to the Broadway playground? And was it like, the swings?
Yes! It was like... On two show days, everyone would just go, all the moms would just bring their kids to this park on like 43rd and 8th, I think.
Okay.
But it didn't look like a normal playground. Like, there was always some kind of musical number happening. Or, like, they were teaching the choreography to each other, and there was cliques, and, like, the Matilda kids were always, like, much cooler than everybody else. Yeah, and then, like, if a kid would start, like, screaming or something, like, yelling and playing, then a mom would be like, no, honey, like, rest your voice. You have a show at 8 o'clock.
Lyrics and lines out of context.
Like the Jewish princess Jesus.
Lyrics and lines out of context.
Now you're all over a porn site called Amateur Tweens.
Lyrics and lines out of context.
Regina's considered the prettiest girl in the school. And I'm like, okay, white people.
Lyrics and lines out of context.
Mom, you don't say hashtag ad if no one's paying you.
Lyrics and lines out of context.
She told me to stop choking. And I did.
Lyrics and lines out of context.
She makes him wear the costume?
No! They're both in the costume.
Lyrics and lines out of context.
I did not leave the South Side for this.
Next stop, New York City. The rats on the street all have chlamydia, but that's okay.
I'm sorry, Michael is your boyfriend? No, it's fine, it's just, I've never met a homo before.
I'm not gonna pick up my entire life and move, Jessica. Wisconsin, the state of the cheese. How many cheeses can one man need?
You're invisible when you're sad.
Holy crap. Hey folks, begging your pardon. Excuse me, sorry to barge in.
Ready, set,
not yet.
I'll be your D-U-I-D-E to the other side.
Cause daddy's in denial, daddy doesn't wanna feel.
Get those guys right out there,
Oblivion calls, so we might as well lock their cell phone.
Bye, coaching!
Alien.
Cause they will never see the genie who is in there. Three times in a row it must be spoken unbroken.
Daylight.
This is it, the day I've been waiting for. The beautiful song.
Farmer 2.0.
If I move in,
what?
I don't know. I wanna go back home. Daddy hitched on my trivial
jet.
I'm home.
And then it shattered into a million pieces. Mom was so. I miss Mom.
I'm not your Cinderella. I'm your nice Cinderella.
Father said be good, father said be nice. That was always their advice. So be nice, Cinderella. Good Cinderella. Nice, good, good, nice.
Tiger!
What's the good of being good if everyone is blind and you're always left behind? Never mind, Cinderella. Kind Cinderella. Nice, good, nice, kind, good, nice.
Shoes.
Still, I am sorry you were born.
Wow.
Auntie M's garden for you.
It's a do-it-yourself sculpture technique.
Look, even more beautiful than the night we first met.
You haven't changed at all. Okay.
Here's the North throating on their November by Jack Frost sleeping at your
just a witch. I'm a witch with HPV, and I'm proud of it.
Hey, you listen here, mister.
I'm not gonna be an orphan. I'm gonna get adopted. Bye, you rich man.
You're never gonna be popular. 'Cause you're a lesbian.
I can't live in this small town anymore. I'm gonna move to Boston with my cousin!
And where do you think you're going, Grizzabelle? A kitchen wench is a kitchen wench forever!
Claire, I've been thinking and... Each star said there's no musicals for people who are Australian. I'm sick of always lying and pretending. I don't think that pigeons should exist anymore!
All right, men. Let's raise a glass. We're British and we're going to war!
I cannot be in love. You're my biological nephew.
I want to be that funk-stop girl, that funk-stop girl. 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 Girl.
Say peacock and no one bats an eye. Say poopcock and society calls me gay.
Marcus, I need more character development. I need more backstory. Where did he grow up? Where was he born? Was he always a sponge? Did he always live in a pineapple?
Scene 3, page 72, you say, who stole the baguette? Do you know your intention on that line? Jonathan, in scene 3, I really did believe that you were a top.
I'm going to play devil's advocate here. What if Annie wasn't an orphan?
Now put that thing back where it came from, or so help me! Oh, hey!
Sorry, I'm not into short guys.
Okay, you got me there, but that is not a crime.
On the bottom, Paige, you were good. I'm waiting for you to be great. And next, Kendall, you didn't stick out to me. Next is Brooke. Next, Nia, you're third on the pyramid. You were third overall high score. And Mackenzie, and on top of the pyramid, going 3 for 3, once again, is Maddie.
We have a random Broadway playlist. We're gonna cover it, put it down so we can't see it, shuffle it, and see who can guess the song first, just based on the first few seconds of
Let's
the song.
Let's see how it goes.
Don't talk about Bruno. The cup song.
That's a point for me. Thank you.
That is a point for you.
Oh gosh, Tick Tick Boom, Come to Your Senses.
That was so fast. I never would have gotten that.
Give it to you.
Ariana, you got that so fast. Wow.
You're composed.
No, we're not.
And I am telling you.
Dreamgirls.
Period. I can no.
This sounds like Little Mermaid 2.
How far I'll go.
From oh, gosh, yeah.
But I was singing, I can almost see it.
I thought it was Little Mermaid 2.
Ready?
I've been sleeping at the edge of the water.
When your world has caved in it. Don't! Don't wait on my parade!
Don't live, just sit and putter. Life's candy on the sun's a ball of fire. Oh, it's a
real song. Don't bring around a cloud to rain on my parade. Hey, yeah.
Just a smile will do it. Sometimes I smile. just can't even. Excuse me. I need to go kill myself.
Along with me for a day of rehearsal for Disney's Hercules. It's so surreal to be working on a Disney theatrical production of a stage adaptation of one of your favorite childhood movies. I woke up bright and early today, took my COVID test, I picked up my morning coffee, and off we go to Midtown. Our production is at Paper Mill Playhouse in New Jersey, but we're currently rehearsing in a studio in New York. I signed in and picked up my new script pages for the day. We all warmed up our bodies because we had a big run through of Act 1 today. Not only is it probably the most talented group of humans I've ever been in a room with, but everyone is just so lovely, kind, and uplifts one another, which is what this show is about, so it makes it even better to do it with them. The run through of Act 1 went super well. It's awesome to see it all come together. A few of us got lunch together, and then we had a music review, and listen to this sound. Now he's a hero! This music is iconic. Come see us at Paper Mill Playhouse, February 16th through March 19th.
Y'all remember the Ratatouille TikTok musical? What in the ever-loving fuck was going on? I've never saw, like, the whole thing. I don't know anything about it, but this is, like, about the first song, the one that inspired the whole thing. What the hell was going on? Like, these lyrics were, like, Remy the Ratatouille. He's not a ratatouille. He's a rat. A ratatouille's a food. His name is not Ratatouille. And then, the rat of all my dreams. What the hell? Me perdonas? And then, possibly the absolute weirdest part. I praise you. Huh? What? Who came up with this? What is going on? I literally had to go and find the original video because I was genuinely worried that this was a fever dream.
Alexa, lights off.
Oh, brother. It's New Jersey. Everyone's gay. Oh, and your fly's down. Tell my mom I have crabs. And get my hemorrhoid cream.
Two bottoms don't make a top.
I am the victim. Don't you understand here? Look at me. Look at me being victimized.
The problem is Elmo wants to go home, but Elmo can't because he has another